I'm so happy to be coming away finally with another gold medal. It's kind of been building with my bronze and then my silver and now the gold, and I'm just absolutely over the moon. I have no words to put. It's just incredible. It's been windy all day, so the conditions haven't been perfect, but I think that's what's made it really interesting, is it is so up and down. Like, targets are very difficult, but I just kind of stayed focused. I missed a pair right at the start, but knew that if I went back to the basics I've been doing in training, that I felt that I could bring it back, and that's exactly what I did. So I'm thrilled that I'm able to perform well still in these windy conditions. It really means a lot to me, and the progress that I've come over in this journey. I still feel shooting alongside so many amazing athletes, like Diana Barcozzi. Shooting alongside her in the Olympics was just incredible. And Amber English, that she was shooting against me and to win the bronze medal. And it's just so many great athletes in the final. So it really means a lot to be able to shoot alongside them and come away with a gold medal against such great competition.